Going on out there today, peoples. We have more Hot Wheels Monster Trucks madness on the channel today. I managed to track down yet another big rig. Check that out, the 909. Check out this render right here of this 909 big rig with the demo derby up on the top. It's towing them out of there. There's a spoiler on the back of the truck. That's different. This one doesn't really rattle around in its package like Bone Shaker did. I will put the other video to the other big rig vid that I did previously in a card up at the top of the screen. Please check that out. Let's flip this around here. Check this out. We have another really, really cool render right there. How come the tires are bigger here than they are up here? Like, I don't know. These are standard size tires, aren't they? That was a rhetorical question. I know that they are. Here are the other ones right here. Mega Rex. I was in that previous video that was in the card. You did watch that, right? Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, everyone. I'll actually put another card. I'll put a card to the entire Hot Wheels playlist in somewhere up. It'll be up at the top of the screen somewhere. It'll also be down in a pinned comment down below that like button. Hit that like button if you like this. I don't even know where I'm at in this video. I still need Tiger Shark. I need Tiger Shark right there. Anyway, I guess I don't need it. I would certainly like it, though. Okay, enough blabbing on here. I don't think there's anything more to the package. Let's rip into this. Here we go. Here we go. Live TV. Live TV. If I can even get into this. What's going on here? It's like it's not. There we go. Holy. This is like, did they use Gorilla Glue? I think they used Gorilla Glue. Holy crap. There we go. I don't know if it's an anti-theft measure or what. That was glued on with something. I don't know. I need to get some of that glue. And yeah. Ouchie. What is going on here? I can't get this out of the package. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Chalk it up to operator error. Okay, here is the 909. Check out the 24 right there. I have no clue what that's in reference to. I don't care either. Check out this giant roll cage. It goes all the way to the back right there. And yes, we have this spoiler here. Does this move at all? No, it doesn't. Okay. The truck is supposed to sit here. I'm gonna have to go get a truck. Check out the engine. There's a little engine right there. Ooh, this is a little loose right here. It's a little loose. Let me see here. Yeah, it's a little rattly, but that's okay. I don't know if these are supposed to be tools or something in here. I'm not really too sure what is going on in there. It says Hot Wheels on the side. We have blue rims and beadlock. We have a silver gray type chassis with the black roll cage that goes all the way. And this really awesome red color. This is a really, really cool truck. Check out the stacks. Look, we got the double pipes going there. We got the double pipes on the stacks. That's awesome. I don't know how I feel about this spoiler, though. It's probably needed to keep the truck from... Actually, I need to find a truck. Hold on. Let me set this down. Okay, well, it actually took me a little bit longer to track down one of these trucks than it probably should have. It's actually next day. Anyway, I have Skeleton Crew right here. Now, this is a 909. Skeleton Crew is a 909, meaning the body style is the 909. The 909 truck right here, the monster truck, bears absolutely no resemblance whatsoever to the 909 big rig. So I don't know why this is called the 909. I don't know. I really have no idea. It doesn't really matter. Now, what happens here is we just join them up just like that. You see that? They kind of ride just like that. You do need that spoiler to keep the truck from, you know, obviously from careening off the back. It's about as stable as the Mega Rex was. My table type structure here, it's kind of an improv thing. It's not exactly stable. Like, they're probably gonna... There's gonna be some tippage here. Let's see. Oh, boy. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I see. Whoa. But yeah, it'll, you know, it's not bad. You can also ride the trucks in reverse as well. Oh, geez. Okay, maybe you can't. Here, let's try that again. Here we go. Set that on there. Oh, yeah, it works fine. I also wanted to show you guys something about Bone Shaker's tow function that I did not show in the previous video. You did watch that video, right? Of course you did. You can actually hook up to another big rig and tow it behind. I don't know why I didn't showcase that in the previous video, but it does work. It works perfectly. I'm still very, very... Whoa. I don't want anything to fall here. Hang on. hang on, there we go. Okay, stay there, stay there. I'm still really, really disappointed in this. I'm sure, like, somebody is gonna step on this, and this is gonna snap, and people will be sad. I also discovered something else that is absolutely awesome and potentially groundbreaking as far as Hot Wheels Monster Trucks racing goes. Let's check it out. Let's go to the Sinister 16 Raceway. Actually, before I do that, let me clarify how this raceway actually works. You can see there's like a wheel chalk right here on the one side. That's to prevent these trucks from coming down here at exactly the same rate and stalling up here every single time. That's why you'll see that the truck that comes out of this, the far lane or the left lane, is predominantly always the winner. When you set up the big rig, it's gonna bypass that right there. But I have run some test races and it does actually work. As long as, you know, you don't measure for distance or however these other individuals do it. Check this out. Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. I didn't reset anything, but you get the idea. It actually does work. So these big rigs, they're going to make an appearance. You know, if the random number generator ever pops up, you know, check out Mega Rex right there. This is a heavy, heavy truck. Watch this. I am pleasantly surprised that these actually do work on the raceway. Let's do another race. Let's do 909 out of this side, and let's go. Whoa, everything's falling. Hang on. Oh, geez. Okay, sorry about that. I had a little malfunction there. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's get that set up nice and good right there, and let's get Bone Shaker out of here. Let's grab Mega Rex. Let's put Mega Rex up in here. It's got to reset everything. Let's reset the trophy cup. Let's get the skull, everything. Everything's broken down here. I'm not currently filming any racing. At least not today. Not today I'm not. There we go. There we go. I have run literally, I would say, I don't even know how many hundreds, potentially thousands of races on this thing. This is the Hot Wheels Wreck and Raceway. I also have a dedicated video of this as well. Please check it out. I'll put it in a card. It's still going. It's still going. Nothing has broken. It still works. It's great. Okay, anyway, let's see what happens. Let's see what happens with these big rigs. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. It actually works. Okay, okay, okay. I think we get the gist of what's going on here. It's pretty much the whole video, everyone. These are Hot Wheels Monster Trucks big rigs. They're absolutely awesome. They are way cooler than I thought they would be, and I thought they would be pretty dang cool. Check them out if they are available in your area. I need to get the Tiger Shark. I do believe they're also going to be releasing a Rhino-mite at some point. At least that's what I read online, and I really, really hope I can find that as well. I am beyond stoked and beyond happy that these trucks work on the raceway. Okay, one more race. Just one more race. I can't help myself. We got Bone Shaker and Skeleton Crew. Who is going to win? Place your bets, people. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, we got a stall out. We got a stall out right there. And all you got to do is just reset your trucks. You see that? You just put the truck right there. And then you take this truck and you put that truck right there. Close up the gate. And you run them again. We almost had a wreck. Bone Shaker almost wrecked. Okay, people, that's the whole video. You get the gist of this. These are Hot Wheels big rigs. Check them out if they're available in your area. These are awesome. Hold your head up high out there. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely awesome and it will be absolutely epic. We all know this. Cut that camera. We're done here. See ya.